It's open date week. A few things for what you tell the team and how to stay on sharp and get ready.
Just the main thing, work on technique and the things that we started off doing in the beginning before, like doing the camp and everything, and just freshen up on that. And so, you know, just sharpen your skills to be ready to go.
When you look at the running backs and their contributions, how much is their emphasis placed on getting them more involved in the offense?
I mean, all of them can run. You know, we just up front, we got the offensive line, we got to create holes for them and, you know, keep maintaining blocks for them.
Is it different blocking for, say, a back than maybe Dak?
Not really. I mean, Dak is pretty much like a back himself, you know, a back within the quarterback. So, I mean, you got both on him.
What have you seen from, since Ben's been in the starting lineup, what's kind of your thoughts of how he's done so far?
He done real well, man. He's done great. He stepped up and accepted his role, you know, as a starter. And been working pretty good, you know, at practice, you know, to get better each and every day.
Your thoughts on being the SEC lineman of the week?
I mean, I'm grateful for it, you know. Hopefully I get some more of them. You know, they're my first one, and I'm just ready, you know, to get back to work.
Thanks, Kevin.